Back. Let's continue with exercise 23B. Third problem. A is equal to B is equal to 45. Show that sine of A minus B is equal to sine A cos B minus cos A sine B. Sine of 45 minus 45. Sine of 45 cos 45. Minus cos 45 sine 45. 45 minus 45 is equal to 0. Sine 0 is equal to 0. Sine 45 is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. Cos 45 is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. Minus cos 45 1 upon square root of 2 into sine 45 1 upon square root of 2. 1 upon square root of 2 into 1 upon square root of 2 is equal to 1 upon 2. This is 1 upon 2. Half minus half is equal to 0. LHS is equal to RHS. Cos of 45 plus 45. Cos of 90 is equal to 0. Cos A. Cos of 45 is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. Cos of 45 is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. Sine of 45. 1 upon square root of 2. Sine of 45. 1 upon square root of 2. So this is also 0. LHS is equal to RHS. Sine 3A. A is equal to 30. So 3 into 30 is equal to 90. Sine 90 is equal to 4. Sine A is equal to 30. Sine 60 minus 30 is equal to 30. Sine 60 plus 30 is equal to 90. Sine 90 is equal to 1. 4 into sine 30 is equal to half. Sine 30 is equal to half. Sine 90 is equal to 1. 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. So 1 is equal to 1. LHS is equal to RHS. A is equal to 30. Sine 30 minus cos 30 square is equal to 1 minus sine 2 30. Sine 30 is equal to what? Half. Cos 30 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. 1 minus sine 2 into 30 is sine 60. Sine 60 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. 2 is LCM. 1 minus square root of 3 whole square. A minus B whole square formula. A square minus 2AB plus B square upon 2 square is equal to 4. 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. 4 minus 2 square root of 3 upon 4. So 4 upon 4 minus 2 square root of 3 upon 4. This is equal to what? 1 minus 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. Square root of 3 upon 2. So this is LHS. LHS is equal to RHS. 1 minus cos 2 into 30 is equal to cos 60 upon sine 2 into 30 is equal to 60 tan of 30. Cos 60 is equal to half. Sin 60 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. Tan 30 is equal to 1 upon square root of 3. 1 minus half is equal to half. Half divided by square root of 3 upon 2. Or half multiplied by 2 upon square root of 3. Half multiplied by 2 upon square root of 3. 2 2 goes off, 1 upon square root of 3 remains. LHS is equal to RHS. Sine of 2 into 30 is equal to sine 60. Cos 60 upon sine 30 plus cos 30 is equal to 2 cos of A. So cos 30. One plus sine 60 is equal to half. Cos 60 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. Upon sine 30 is equal to half. Cos 30 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. 2 into square root of 3 upon 2. 2 goes off, square root of 3 remains. Let us take this first. LCM is equal to 2. 1 2s are, 2 1s are 2. 2 1s are, 2 1s are. So this is 3 plus square root of 3 upon 2. So this part is 3 plus square root of 3 upon 2. Here the LCM is equal to 2, 1 plus square root of 3. 2 goes off. 3 plus square root of 3 upon 1 plus square root of 3. 3 plus square root of 3 upon 1 plus square root of 3. Now this 3 is equal to what? Square root of 3 into square root of 3, right? Square root of 3 is common here. Take it out. What remains inside? Square root of 3 plus, this has gone out, 1 remains. Upon 1 plus square root of 3. 1 plus square root of 3, 1 plus square root of 3 goes off, square root of 3 remains. So LHS, LHS is equal to RHS. A is equal to 30, 4 cos 30, cos 60 minus 30, that is 30, cos 60 plus 30, that is 90, is equal to cos 3 into 30, that is 90. This is equal to 0, this is equal to 0. Cos 30 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. Cos 30 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. Anything into 0 is equal to 0. We need not calculate all this. So 0 is equal to 0. LHS is equal to RHS. A is equal to 30. Cos cube 30. Cos 30 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2 cos cube A. So this cube. Cos of 3 into 30. Cos 90 is equal to 0. Cos 30 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2 plus sin 30 is equal to half, half cube plus sin of 3 into 30, sin 90 is equal to 1. Sin of 30 is equal to half. Let us prove that this is equal to 3. Square root of 3 cube is equal to 3 square root of 3 upon 2 cube is equal to 8. Upon square root of 3 upon 2 plus 1 upon 8 plus 1 upon 1 upon 2. Square root of 3 cube is equal to, this gives us 3 and square root of 3. That's how I got this 3 square root of 3. 3 square root of 3 upon 8 divided by square root of 3 upon 2 is equal to 3 square root of 3 upon 8 multiplied by 2 upon square root of 3. Multiplied by 2 upon square root of 3. Plus, this is 8 is LCM here. 8 is LCM. 1 plus 8, 9 upon 8. This is equal to 9 upon 8. 9 upon 8 divided by 1 upon 2. 9 upon 8 multiplied by 2 upon 1. 2 1s are, 2 4s are. So square root of 3 goes off. 2 1s are, 2 4s are. 3 upon 4 plus 9 upon 4. 3 upon 4 plus 9 upon 4 is equal to what? 12 upon 4. This is equal to 3. LHS is equal to RHS.